maybe a telemetry center next season. Right now. Design a new part. New engine? Ooh. What parts do we have? Okay, we already have a fairly good engine. So if we did this, we'd get... a slight improvement on the one we've got. Not just a slight improvement either, a really big improvement. Holy crow. It'll also take up about half of our budget. So if we go for this, and we go that, and that, or should we go that? That's the better part. So if we do that, all right. We've got a pretty good suspension coming in. Performance work is complete. Improve our car in the factory. There's really no way to improve it much. Outside of just, you know, working through it. That's an Archer car. Anyway, we're gonna finish up designing our suspension. Which we will do. Check out our car. Improve the part. So we're gonna have a pretty good suspension for next year's Challenger, I think. We're gonna finish that one day after the race, but we can also design a new part. Where if we do this, there's that gearbox I was talking about. That's 213. Medium risk of breaking the rules for it, but that will have 200. Hello there, folks. DJ Numa here, and welcome to our last race of the season. We've got our last set of races for the season. We've got the Black Sea Grand Prix and Dubai to round us out here, and we've got an interview with Channel 6. Eastwood's, he just got unlucky. I mean, Sergio is an excellent driver, and I'm sure his form will pick up soon. Not a problem. Yep. We've got new brakes built, which we will work on right about now. We are going to improve the quality of these brakes. And you might notice that I'm not doing anything to really improve the durability. That's because, from what I understand, we'll hold out for a better sponsor deal there. deal for us, that is. While Transantarctic is a great sponsor, we can't do that right now. Yeah. Anywho, what you guys might be noticing is that we are going full ham when it comes to just building this stuff. Should we do a gearbox? Just go full on for next season? It'll finish 5 days before the race. How about this? If we do medium speed corners, that's pretty good. fit parts. Let's look at what we've got to fit. In terms of suspension, we've got one that's already doing that, don't we? We have do 236 out of 274. That's completely different from what the other one is, isn't it? Isn't it? Let me improve parts. I'm just getting a ton of texts right now. Okay, so I've determined what I'm about to do, and that's we are going to build a gearbox. Reason for building a gearbox is because the other one we got wasn't as good as this one's going to be. We got this politics vote that we have to vote positive for. Yep, we have been bribed to vote for it. We are going to skip to the end because it's getting rejected anyway. Thank God. Oh well. Let's continue. Oh man. Alright, we just got our gearbox done. Alright. Improve parts. We are going to improve the crap out of that gearbox. We're actually going to fit this one, I think, for the last couple races. So we're going to improve that as well. Yeah, we're going to fit the one that we've got a chance, a small chance of getting caught using for next race. Oh. All right. We've got new sponsor offers as well. We could get $400,000 for something that we will never do. That lasts for that. Four races for nothing. Yeah, no, that's better for us in the short term. Plus, now, we can go to car, design a new part, and we can design a new suspension by doing this. Boom. Build that part. Yep. So yeah, we are going to build this part for the next race. Let's do this. Alright. And actually, guys, I will add this on to the last episode because I messed up and I actually have something that I need to do. So yeah, I will talk to you guys next time. Toodaloo. Alright, hello there everybody, DJNUMA here with a friend in the room. Hi, friend.
Hi.
And my friend is watching Dragon Ball. My name is Tiffany. Hi, Tiffany.
Hi.
Tiffany says hi, YouTube. And we're back for the Black Sea Grand Prix along with the Dubai Grand Prix. So, we shall continue. We're working on a thing. We're working on things. So, yeah. We should be good. As soon as the Sydney Grand Prix is over. And we are going to continue. Mail. Pre-race preview bites. Okay. Bloxy Grand Prix. Can't see Conjuro doing stuff. Oh, Hayden's playing Fallout. Alright, fit parts. Let's see. Now then, where's that one part? Do we go with the new gearbox? Do we go with a new gearbox? One of the new gearboxes? I think we do. Improved parts. We are currently working on that gearbox. And we're going to run that gearbox for this race. Suspension-wise, we're all good. We should be good to go for the race. So let's continue. Travel to the Black Sea. Grand Prix. Our car shouldn't be the worst on the grid. At least in terms of gearbox. We're 9th! Yay! And we're 8th in terms of suspension now. We're going to take Gustavo. And we'll go for it. Apparently, we are not looking to be that good on this track. Can I help you? She says hi. Oh, she's laughing at Roshi. Or are you laughing at me, talking to nobody? Okay, good to know. This is what I do! That and mute my mic randomly so that I can blow my nose. Anyway, for practice today, we're going to be taking these two again. As per the norm, it seems like we need more acceleration, more downforce, so we'll do that. I think that's about good enough. We're going to go with that tire choice. And we're just going to try the default setup there. Oh man. If we can get more performance out of these, I think we'll try running the... No, we're just going to do softs. Cancel, change setup. Yeah, we're just going to run the softs this race. Alright, take practice. I'll be back. Alright, folks, we are back with the Black Sea Grand Prix Part 2. We've got soft tires and race trim. I worked really hard on the setups, as you could probably see, except for the handling on Sabato's car. I may or may not have completely ruined it. Well, if that's good, that's got to be excellent. Okay, so we'll go with that. Change setup. We're just going to do one... A little bit more there, and that should be perfect for Hong Lao's car. Anyway, we're going to be attacking. Hardcore attacking. And we're going to have a great car for next season. I hope. You got this, you two. Please don't rain. That's all I can say is please don't rain. Betting everything on these not raining. Valdez gets a really good start. Hong Lao, not so much. Oh, and I've been asked why do I call him by his whole name? It's because it's really hard for me to not say it because it's two single syllable words. Can I help you? Oh, Dragon Ball. So yeah, if you guys can hear that in the background, that is Dragon Ball, the original. So, should be interesting. Because we may or may not hear somebody start laughing their ass off in the background. Mostly because they just got to Roshi's house. Yeah. Oh, look, another pop-up. I should have just had block. Valdez is looking good there in 5th. Gonna go down to high on the engine mix, I think. But up to 4th with Valdez now. Looks like I made the right strategy call there with his thing. Like, dang. Up to 4th. Go, Valdez, go. Go, Valdez, go. If we can get a podium here, that'll be excellent towards our chances at the end of the season here with finishing 6th in Constructors and just, in general, upping morale for the team. Okay, go down to high and high. Alright. There we go. Turtle Hermit. What? I said Turtle Hermit because Roshi was in the intro. Alright, looks like we're catching third. Looks like Ben is back. Hi, Ben. You're on YouTube. Say hi. Ben says hi, YouTube. What did you do? Save him, Tiff. Save him. Oh, God. For those of you who are wondering, Ben may or may not have just died in his room. Oh, dear God, everything fell. Oh, okay. It was just the headset, folks. We're fine. All right. Gonna bring in... What's his name? Ow. Ow. Shit, that hurt. A lot. Ow. Owie. That hurt a lot. I just smacked my knee into my desk. Alright, we're gonna go overtake. We're gonna pit with Valdez this lap. Go for the undercut. Put 8 laps of fuel in it because I forgot to do that for Hong Lao. But we're gonna attack with Valdez at the end of this lap here. It's okay, Lau. It's okay. Your tire wear is getting abysmal. You got 9 laps of fuel, good on the tires. Jumped a couple dudes in the pit lane. And we've got the undercut going for us. So I think we are good. Everybody else went on mediums. And is conserving fuel. So we will go to medium as well on the fuel. But we are going to push our tires. Actually, we are going to just push. There we go. Alright, Valdez. You got this, bud. Looks like we're going with the 3-stop here. Or the 2-stop here. Strategy-wise. Just because, well, that's all we can really hope for here. Is to go for the 2-stop. And just hope to jump people when they go into the pits. All of the medium runners are still on track. So we'll probably end up coming in when they do. 12th place is really holding him up. But if we can get to 16 laps remaining. There we go. Then we should be able to hold on pretty well for the remainder of the race. I was kind of hoping to be able to overtake more people going into the pits or coming through the pits, but that doesn't seem to have worked too well. Lau, you're going to pit at the end of this lap. We got 15 laps remaining. We'll be battling for last place. Park conditions are good. If we put a little bit more fuel in it, we can push harder. So we're going to put 9 laps of fuel in it. Going to go for it. And we're just going to stick to our strategy here of push the crap out of the cars. There, you're back in 5th. Stop complaining. Alright, Lau is in. We're going to have him really push the engine. Push the tires a little bit. Up to 2nd with Sergio. For the next 2 laps, roughly. Maybe the next lap. No, we're really going to have him push this stint out. Hong Lao is currently there. Sergio is currently there. holding up those two. Starting to struggle with that tire wear. You actually don't have enough fuel to make it. 13 laps remaining. So if we fill up for 6 laps, do a short stint here, and just go for it. And I mean just go for it. In comparison. Alright, Sergio's in 14th. While everybody else seems to be there. Go for it, Sergio. Hong Lao, you can afford to push a little bit, bud. Whereas Sergio is working on getting back into the top 10 on this stint of softs. He's going to come in near the end of the race, at least. Yeah, I actually think that the 3 stop's going to be our best bet here. Because if we went on the same strategy as everyone else, we'd be utterly screwed from the get-go. We got 10 laps remaining. Looks like we can go another 2 laps with our guys. Update with Sergio. Gonna have him hold out for the next 2 laps total. Fuel level does seem a bit low, Hong Lao. Does seem a bit low, but I feel like you should come in right now for your tires. Go the full 10. That's good, that's good. Yeah, I know you want to pit for fresh tires. How's first doing? First is pitting in this lap. So Sergio, pit in. New fresh softs. We're gonna fill you up for 9 laps. That gearbox is not looking too good, but oh well. Battling for 6th. So really on the strategy, we've only lost... Oh, no! Yeah, I agree with Sergio. Who was the idiot that screwed up the tires? That's the difference between us being in 6th in the constructors and last. Come on. Come on, guys. I don't even know why Hong is in this race right now, because he is doing absolutely abysmally these last couple of races. Ugh. This is just... It's depressing, really. That's the only way to put it. It's just depressing, because we were doing so well at the beginning of the season. We were in, like, 2nd in the constructors at one point, I think. And now we're just trying to hold on to 6th because of just poor performances. Alright, so we're up to 12th, looking at 11th, because mechanical issues. Alright, come on, get in 11th. Now get up to 10th. Come on, bud. Get up to 10th. Oh my god, you are eating your tires. How How are you guys that bad on your tires? Oh, such sadness. Come on, man. Just catch 10th. Ignore. There's no issue. You're fine. Your tires are fine. You're fine. Oh, no. Lap 25 of 26. Oh, come on. Come on. Oh, our strategy call was absolutely horrible. Oh, no. We're on low fuel with both cars. Save the fuel, guys. Save the fuel. It's the last lap. Hong Lao just blew a tire, I think. Yep, there it went. Sergio ran out of fuel at the line. Hong Lao blew his tires. That was a horrible, horrible, horrible horrible Grand Prix. It was bad. It was not a good. Oh well. One race left in the season. Hopefully we can do well there. It came like that. Oh, come on! They caught us on the gearbox, guys. Oh well. We tried. And we're in 7th now. Son of a bitch. It wasn't that big of a ask, was it? Just to get the car. We're not even on target to finish within the team objective now. Job security. We are at risk of losing our job right now. Yeah. Every second makes a difference. Finish interview. Part banned. Yeah. What lesson? We just need better brakes, I guess. Wait. What? Our brakes got bad, not the gearbox. What? Well, damn. Oh well. We tried. Failed miserably, but we tried. Oh, man. I'm just sad now. Because it was so promising. Alright, we're going to design some new parts, and then I'm going to cut the episode here, and we'll go to the last Grand Prix of the season. So, let's see. What else could we design? We could design really good parts. Plus 25, red zone minus 5, or we could do that. Well, let's see what parts do we have. Gearbox wise, it's alright. It's getting upgraded, or it's gotten upgraded to 214. So, if we design a new part, which goes like that, Risk medium, 201-214. Our best is already at 214. We can't even afford to do another one, so we're not going to. We're just going to have to hope that what we've got works. Oh, Lord. Oh, man. Okay. Yep, let's just continue. And I'll see you guys next episode. Toodaloo.